is inhaled by Rice. And here comes Kobe Bryant the other way. And he's had two outstanding moves. He'll bring you right out of your chair.
Nick Anderson just can't guard Kobe. That's three times. He's just blown right by him. There's no weak side help. Jason Williams is supposed to be doing a good job of trying to leave Harper and help on the penetration, but he's under the basket. No big guys coming to contest the shots.
Well, and I agree with you there 100%. You got to think that's reflective of all the teams.